Good morning, Lions. I'm Ariel Radinovic.
And I'm Maxim S. Thanks for watching SFTV3.
Today is Friday, October 30th, day A. There are no birthdays today. In weather, today will be cold but clear with a high of 48 degrees. It will be a little warmer for trick-or-treating tomorrow, though, with a high of 51.
For lunch, we have a fan favorite, the chicken strips with mac and cheese. Remember, lunch is still free through December, so grab your to-go box today.
Well, Halloween is tomorrow. If you dressed up today, please remember that you cannot wear a Halloween mask, show any blood or gore, or display anything that is not school appropriate. That being said, we appreciate you helping us get in the holiday spirit. In sports, your football team will travel to Pine Richland tonight at 7 p.m. in the first round of the WPIAL playoffs. There are a limited amount of tickets available for $7, so make sure you get to the athletic office fast.
Speaking of playoffs, your boys' soccer team is 2 games away from a championship. They now face the undefeated Mars Planets on Monday night at 6:30. Limited tickets are available, so make sure you get to the athletic office fast and come out for your boys.
Staying in sports, congratulations to girls' soccer seniors Amy Allen and Cece Gagliardino for earning all-section soccer honors. Great job, ladies. Now let's check in with our clubs.
Looking at next week, Model UN will meet on Monday at 2 p.m. Competition season is coming and Mrs. Quirk needs you there. Get out the baguette because Madame Endy and the French Club will also meet on Monday at 2:15. Join them virtually or in Madame's classroom. Details of the meeting are on the French Club Google page.
Senor Surloff and Senor Clonin want you to join Spanish Club. Text the code on your screen to 81010 and let Senor know what days are best to meet this year. See your Spanish teacher for more info.
In the arts, the next chamber strings rehearsal will be after school on Monday from 3 to 4:30 p.m. Check the Google Classroom for more details about the meeting. Use this class code to join. As for the rest of the week, Tuesday is election day and there will be voting at the high school, so this will be an asynchronous day for all students. That means that you will be working from home on Tuesday, regardless of your hybrid designation.
Word on the street is that the SF Showcase is coming together very nicely. This show is virtual this year, and filming will take place on Wednesday the 4th after school. Make sure you're aware of your call time and break a leg.
The last Keystone Biology tutoring session is on Monday from 2:15 to 4:15. This is your last chance to soak up all the bio knowledge from Miss Grinko and Krappis. Be there and knock out the Keystones once and for all.
Finally, the first quarter is wrapping up and will officially end on November 6th. Make sure you submit all missing work ASAP. Talk to your teachers and use the weekend to get caught up.
Now that does it for today's news. Big football game tonight versus Pine Richland on the road. Good luck, boys.
On thermometers, 2,000 surrounding us, travel 2,000 kilometers to hang out with us. What's up, danger? What's up, danger? Hey, didn't know they doubted us, makes it that more marvelous. Sign them up, cause I'm in this vibe, then I guess anonymous. What's up, danger? Hey, don't be a stranger. Like, what's up, danger?